I wanted to start with a quote by Confucius that life is really simple, but we insist on making it complicated. And the reason that I'm starting with this quote is that students in this course precisely ask me to show a more complicated business plan. My argument is that you do not need to make things more complex, you need to simplify. Simplicity will help you execute, not get stuck in over planning. But if you must, let's get started with the business plan for a real e-commerce business. And unlike in previous sections, when I went and devoted a single video to each section, I'll quickly go over the sections that can be skipped because the executive summary are things you already understand. It's a cleaning product. I've already explained the founder and owner and all this stuff. So I'll skip that. Also, the product, you understand what it is. Just to give you an idea of the product, it's a bottle of cleaning solution. It's a fluid that you put onto your tiles of your bathroom or your kitchen. And that particular product, what made it different is that it cleans better than other products. Other products for this particular type of cleaning are not effective because if you have hard stains in your grout lines, the traditional products really fail. They're not good. If you have easy stains, sure, they can get removed, but this is a problem area and it's a long-term problem area. Before this product, there were no solutions to this issue that were actually good and effective. So Jeff worked with a real chemical company. They experimented, they came up with this solution. He's the owner of it. And because he has this 20 years of experience in the industry, he knows the problems people have. He knows who the target customer is. And so he's done a lot of the research through expertise in his work. So that's the product, that's the background, the company progress. The product has just become available on the US market. And the major challenge is, well, how do you sell this stuff? In the target market, the assumption is that, so that's what we're gonna talk about in the next video, is the target market and marketing strategies and all those things.